Hello everyone, I'm Harit Etkici and we are here with Uğurcan Çatak. Today we are going to mention our survey results. As you can see, it's about the usage of social media. We chose this topic since we want to show you the effects of social media on our lives and how our life changing in a bad way gradually. It's crucial to recognize the time we spend for nothing and be aware of our social media addiction. Additionally, we want to give the importance what we have lost under the name of social media.
When we first look at the demographic structure of the respondents, we can deduce that 70% of the respondents are men and 30% are women. Moreover, most of the participants are between the age of 17 and 20. Also, the majority are university students.
We asked our survey respondents, do you use social media? And here are the results. Only 5% of them said no. And it's clear that the social media usage rate is so high. We can draw the following conclusion from here. It's almost impossible not to use or be exposed to social media today. Another question is, what is the application you spend most time with? And in the bar graph, 10 respondents say YouTube and 16 of them say Instagram. And also there are 3 Twitter, 3 WhatsApp, 3 Facebook at the same rate. And we have a Twitch and unfortunately a TikTok participant. And we wonder exactly what do these people use these applications for? We let them answer more than once. Looking at entertaining content is marked 26 times. Following the news and friends posts are almost as important as entertainment for people, and there are respondents who said 10 times expressing my opinion on a topic and 9 times meeting new people. The graph shows us people usually use social media and they get bored and want to know what is going on around them and in the world.
When we examine how many hours a day participants spend on social media, we reach striking results. People spend an average of a fifth of their days in front of social media. At the same time, only one-fifth of these people firmly consider their time to be productive. Despite all this, the majority of respondents think they cannot stand without social media more than a month. In other words, people spend an average 5 hours on something, they do not get efficiency, and they cannot stand without it. What an addiction.
If you look at the bar graph, we can easily see that the respondents think social media has changed their life in some way because bar 4 and bar 5 are too high. The only exceptions to these are 5 people. And moreover, the second question was, do you think social media has changed your perspective on events? And there is one person who marked, I strongly disagree. 4 people don't agree with this and 3 people are indecisive. In general, people think that social media has changed their perspective. And the other bar graph on the right depicts the answers for the following question. Do social media violate private life? And we have a critical number of undecided people here. Overall, it's possible to say social media violates private life when we look at the amount of the people who agree and absolutely agree.
To sum up, as a result of the survey we conducted, even if social media has good sides, we saw that people use social media inefficiently. When we consider the only thing that is fairly distributed in this world is time. And spending it unproductively will only make us regret later. Another important point is that social media affects our decisions. In such a situation, how can we understand whether we made the decisions ourselves? Therefore, We should be careful when using social media. Avoid giving personal data and use it efficiently. Thanks for listening to our presentation.